Good morning. I'm Charles Walker, and I'm here to bring you your Victory Morning News. Join us at 9 a.m. for Sunday Success School. Books are only $5. If you got any questions about a book, please see Miss Scotty Hutchinson. Immediately following that is our Sunday service in the main sanctuary, as our own Pastor Henry and Lori Labrador are going to deliver a powerful, just mind-blowing Word of God. And don't forget to join us Saturday at 12 p.m. for Saturday Sabbath prayer. We're going to be praying for the neighborhood, our pastors, all our members. We're going to be praying for everyone. So please come out for Saturday Sabbath prayer. Hope to see you there. Don't forget to come out this Tuesday as Prophetess Elise Gibson. We'll be here doing intercessory prayer school. We're asking for everyone to come out and support. And I'm telling you, it's going to be a blessing to you. It's going to help you take your prayer life to the next level. And don't forget, it's every other Tuesday going further until further notice. So we look forward to seeing you Tuesday night. Have any other questions or concerns, please see Minister Tracy Jones. Are you ready to re-engage with the one and only Jesus Christ? If so, join us April 27th through the 29th in Cleveland, Tennessee as Judy Jacobs hosts her annual Engage Conference. I'm telling you, it's going to be a blessing. Fellas, it's not just for the ladies. Come on out. Let's show our support. Let's get that great word and be around that great environment. So please, if you have any questions, please see Minister Tracy Jones. If you need a copy of today's service or any of our previous service, like the Great Cat Car service, please see Brother Gavin. They're only $5. That way you can have the word with you everywhere you go and you can download it into your system. So please see Brother Gavin. Get your CDs. If I was a woman, I need something good to read, what would I do? BAM! By the hands of a woman named Grace. I hope you got your copy. If not, please pick up one. If you already got it, get one for a friend. It's a 31-day devotional. I'm telling you, you're going to be blessed out of your socks behind this. By our own Pastor Lori Lambert. Books are only $10. And if you want the audio CD to go with it, it's only $20 for both. If you have any questions or concerns, please see Minister Tracy Jones and she can get you all your information. Don't forget to catch us online at www.onlyjustbelieve.org, where you can catch up on all kinds of LFSC content. So, if you got your checkbook or your cash, junk foot bag, you can pay your tithes and offer at any point throughout the week. Also, you can catch the live stream of our service. You just click the Join Now button, so you can watch the service in the comfort of your home, or if you're out of town, you won't miss a minute of this good word that we're having here at this church. Did you also know that LLVC is on social media? You can catch us on Periscope. You can like our Facebook page, which is Living Life in Victory Church. And also, you can catch us on YouTube, where you'll catch previous services, special announcements, all kinds of great content. Just remember, LLVC Church on YouTube. Please limit your walking as we're taping as well. And don't be eating in the sanctuary. Save your chicken wings, peppermint, whatever you're trying to eat on. Save it for after service. Let's respect the house and keep everything decently in order. Once again, we want to thank you for coming out and spending your Sunday with us. So whether you are blessed and highly favored, big baller, shot caller, tongue talker, water walking, small time, no time, whoever, we thank you for coming out and being here and the place to be. We hope to see you again. Invite your family, your friends, everyone. And as usual, we hope you live your life in victory.